So let's talk about milk. The only milk that you should be having is A2, because A1 protein, sometimes you can't even digest it well. And other than in Holstein and Jersey cows, A2 milk is almost in all animals. So buffalo milk, goat milk, camel milk, try to buy cheeses and milk and yogurt from A2. And it's easily available now. I'm going to show you a few that I buy. This is a mozzarella cheese, and buffalo mozzarella is very easily available. This is a cow mozzarella. Then A2 butter, garlic cheese, which is more like a cheddar cheese from A2. Buffalo milk, and there is cow's milk A2 available to us. Look for cheeses that are made in Italy and France and read the labels to see what kind of milk they have.
Homemade yogurt, you can make kefir out of it too. Goat cheese is also delicious, and it's A2 as you can see it here.
So try to avoid Holstein and Jersey cows. If you guys have enjoyed watching the video, check my channel out and subscribe to it.